Hi everyone, just making another quick random stuff video just to show you an annoying problem that I've had with my aCalendar. See description below for details of where to get it on the Google Play Store. aCalendar is really great free calendar application, which I love to use on my Android. It's got very smooth transitions. It's got a couple of widgets which you can choose whether to display the monthly or the weekly. I normally go for the weekly view, but since I'm always playing around with things like Nova settings and changing desktops and how many columns and rows I have on the device, I notice that sometimes it just misbehaves and sometimes it doesn't load at all. So then what I'll do is I'll take it off, I put it back in again, and it will show something like this, which is not good. Then I resize it to the normal size, and it's still not perfect. And I did some searching in the usual places and didn't really find much, but I found a way of fixing this, which I hope it's going to help some of you. And the way you do it is you basically click into the calendar there, December in that example, and what you do is you basically go and manually configure the widget. You click OK and you get these margins, and these margins are likely to be wrong. As you can see, the vertical is definitely wrong. So I'm just going to do hit on the minus, just get that arrow to come up a bit more than what it should. As you can see, I've deliberately done it this time. It's usually not that much, too many. Plus, plus, plus. Plus, plus. One more. There, that's right on the limit. And here I've gone over the margin, so let's do lots of minuses and then just let's go back into the plus. That's it, that's about perfect. So if I click OK on that, now it's much bigger. And this is legible, and I can actually see the contents of every day. I can also go back into December this time and change the widget to weekly, and then click on OK, and that will change accordingly, which looks great. That's it. I hope that's helped some of you. If you have any questions, just jot them down in the section below. Thanks for watching, everyone. Thank you. Bye.